my friends, we're going to learn to play Happy Birthday. Alternating index middle . So what we did there, we have fifth, fourth and third with the thumb, the index and the middle fingers, and then on the third string we're going to alternate in their middle, index middle, and we're going to press A with the finger number 2, and we're going to come back to C. See? So we'll start. With the 5th and the 3rd, and go back to your C. Now we're going to have a C note and an A note for an F chord, and we're going to lose all the strings. So that will be in the 1st, 5th and 6th string, and we're going to repeat the same thing in the 3rd and the 4th. Now in the second string, in the 3rd fret, and the 4th string in the 3rd string, 4th fret in the 3rd string, and go back to C. Again, to play in the G string, and we reach all the way to the E string with the G note. Open a string, so and we apply the bass line in the 5th string and open, go back to your C, open on the string for G, and you can place your index, middle and 3rd finger in the 2nd, 3rd and 4th string, or you can make a bar and play the 6th string in the 1st fret here for an F chord. And we are going to go back to the C and G, or C7, we're going to go back to C7 and back to C. 6 2nd, G with the 2nd and the 3rd string and the 3rd and 4th fret with finger 1 and 2, and go back to C. Let's do it again. So fifth and third. So your C note, C chord, and the sixth string and the second open para un second position or G7. And again we attack the third string with an A note and release the fifth and the second and go back to C. It's a combination within C and G. You have your C chord here and you're going to apply your finger number 4 or the little one, the little finger. You're going to play with your right hand at the same time, the fifth and the first string, and you're going to open your little finger and you're going to go to the third string and the second in the same place without moving your finger here in the other hand. You're going to release and you're going to play your finger 2 and 3 in the third and fourth string. Your G7 and go back to C, and we're going to make this G chord here, but we're not going to play the first string, we're going to play the second string instead without touching the first string. So para un G7 and go back to your C. Very well, happy playing.